COVID-19 has put Europe in a deep crisis, which we haven't seen the end of yet. But the crisis has shown that European consumers can count on the farmers and their cooperatives to continue to deliver food and agricultural goods. We have been able to protect the supply chains, both on the European market, but also on the global market. But this is not the only challenge facing us. Looking into the future, the European Green Deal and the Farm to Fork strategy will be at the center of the discussions in the EU. We need to find solutions on climate change, the environment and biodiversity. We have already demonstrated that the farmers are part of the solution. But we need more answers. And we need COPA as a strong voice of all European farmers, both large and small, and organic and conventional farmers. President Rugvid has been a powerful president of COPA, always underlining the need for a strong farming sector to secure that Europe continue to have sustainable food.